Oh god, nope. 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 Ah! Get over here. Oh. I'm dodging left and right now. Oh. Oh god, no! Stop soon. What is up guys, I'm CrimsonMay, and welcome back to Yoshi's Island. My controller is all tangled in like 50 different ways. It is an old thing. I should really consider buying a new one. Well, couldn't stop using my PS4 one. Anyways, but it's been a while since I played some Yoshi's, and I was in the mood to get back into it. So we're gonna go right back into. Oh god, how does I Yoshi? Okay, that's I Yoshi. I have to get my buttons right here. It's gonna take me a second to jump back into this. Okay. Oh god, all my stuff is just wonked out. Alright, that's much better. Yep, okay. Nope. Oh god, okay. Woo! Woo! Mixed up with my buttons. Feels actually weird playing this with this controller. Like, it was fine with the PS4 controller, but the Xbox controller just feels so wrong. Oh god, okay. Come on, come on. Oh, can I grab that? Oh, no, I don't want to grab that. Okay, fine, whatever. Okay. Alright. Ah, nope. Get over here, douchebag. And doink. Come on, let me through. Got places to be, things to do. And also, it shows that my frames are actually way low. Or lower than they're supposed to be. God damn it, there's nothing going right today with this recording, is it? Okay, trying this again now. Alright, and the game seems to be doing better as well. Actually, the game is lagging on frames itself. What the hell is going on today? My computer's just not running nice. Oh! Go! I've been having a lot of issues recording this week. I don't know if it's the heat wave I've been getting or what, but it's been very unpleasant for me. I've already had to pretty much reschedule my Fallout recordings for the week because of... Get back here. Get over here. Get over here. Gimme. Okay. Because when I was recording, I was getting to like one frame a second, and it was really, really, really bad. So, I'm at the... Oh god. Oh god. No. Don't take my baby. But it was getting really, really bad, and it was just really annoying, and get, okay. Yeah, but hopefully I can figure out what's causing all these frame issues that I've been having. I don't know, again, it just honestly could just be straight up heat, it could be a lot of other things. I cleaned my computer fan out today, so hopefully that'll help a little bit. Oh, yes, you are. Why are you ducking for so long? Okay. Got you, and... There we go. Let's go. Come on, baby Mario. Honestly, sometimes I just enjoy playing like these games more, just because it's like more relaxing for me than like the other newer games. Because it's something I'm familiar with, and I just enjoy playing a lot. Oh, okay. Okay, hold on. How do I do this? Okay, you get this. Oh crap, nope, didn't give it to him, damn it. Why aren't you? Maybe I have to go over his head. There we go. Ow, douchebag. Ow, douchebag. I'm just off with my A games today. Alright, gotcha. Did that reset? I didn't know I could do that. I didn't even know I could reset. Okay. Shoot. And whoop. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Nope. Go to hell. Alright. And whoop. Really? Hey. Catch the egg. Oh god. The control stick is not friendly for... Oh wait, I can use the D-pad. Oh, thank god. That's actually much easier. Aww. And we just grab that, and you'd be like, yeah, okay. You'd need that coin. I am quite low on. Oh, wait. Hold on. How do I use this again? Yeah, there we go. Free eggs. Yeah, okay. Oh, yes, the D-pad is so much easier. Well, considering that the old school games did, you know, only use the D-pad, it would make sense that, this game is easier on it. Oop. Yeah, okay. So now we have that, so we just need to hold on to all of our little stars, and, oop. And, I feel like I missed some of those. Oh, goddammit. Takes a couple seconds to actually transition from those little things, it feels like sometimes. Ooh. Actually, I think about that when I said it. It's not that I don't enjoy like playing Fallout and all those other games, it's just they come with a lot more issues than like recording off of, you know, emulators and things, and you, little bastard, get over here. Oh god. Ooh, okay, calm down. Ooh. Ah! Ooh. Get out of here. Mute. And, okay. Ah, calm down. Yeah, but they do come with their serve issues, like, Fallout doesn't want to record a, you know, the full thing, or it's having issues with recording of this thing. There's all those kinds of things, and get out of here! Probably... A lot of these issues probably do spawn from the fact that I play off a laptop. I bet if I had a desktop, some of these things would be a lot easier for me. But... I don't have... much option at the moment. And I'm not gonna fork out a bunch of money to, you know, get me a... desktop computer. Cool, glasses, Yoshi, mole Yoshi, and, okay, just gotta grab all these now, and I forget which one's the important ones, there we go, oh god, get there, I don't have to run around, okay, got there, we're good, and, let's go this way, eat. Actually, I wonder if I'm already changing my settings back. That actually could be why I'm having the frame lag a little bit on my end. Because I was messing with a lot of settings to make some of these games work a little better, or attempt to make the games work a little better. But, anyways, back. I haven't even been talking about the game much this time. But, get out of here. I never really liked these levels. Like, I like some of my favorite levels are in World 2, but, a lot of levels here I don't particularly like, and this is one of them, mostly because of the very back-and-forth kind of layout of the level. It's just annoying to deal with and go around and try to make sure you don't miss everything, because it's very easy to miss things. Heck, get out of here. Okay. Get out of here. Heck. It was just the one-up, didn't really do that. Oh god, oh god, okay. Just, go down, go down. Whoop. Get out of here. Get out of here. Alright, keep going. Nope. Nope. None of your mouse crap. And, whoop. Alright, there's something down here, remember that. Yeah, alright, got you. And we're missing one more of the, oh god. No. And... nope. Alright. Alright. If I can do this. Yeah! Alright, and that was all of those. And hop up there. Alright. Oh, yeah! I don't want to lose any of my stars. I'm so close to perfect. Perfect level. Yes! Perfect level. I think, that's like one of the first perfect levels I've had in a while since, like, the last level. Or first level, I mean. Ba, 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 ba. Yeah, 100 points. And I get a game. One up, a chance. Oh, okay. Chance, an extra life, first I stop the tumbler. And bait. Quick. And nothing. Oh, this is actually a good chance to make sure I have my control set up right. Yeah, I do. See, it always confuses me because the other controllers are backwards now. It's A is the bottom, B is on the right, then X and Y are switched to. But when it came to the old Nintendo controllers, they had the A on the right and then B below that. So I had my controller set up for that. What's a gusty taste like? Oh, let's find out. Like a ghost. I don't know what a ghost tastes like. Oh, no. Okay. I feel like something's in these. If I could... why can't... I'm a little confused why my slam is not properly functioning. But, okay. I was trying to, like, bust down that whole time. Okay, I don't think there's anything here, but... I almost missed this. Is there a secret heap? Or is it just for these coins? Probably just for these coins. Yeah, I think it's for the coins only. And you go there. Oop. Oop. Oh god. Nope. Ah! Get over here. Oop. I'm dodging left and right now. Oop. Oh god, no! Focus soon. Got it. We're good. Got the baby. No, stop it. And the worst part is I don't remember what every coin is, so I have to actually check every coin. Oop. I know that the invisible coins aren't them, but... Got it. Alright. Okay. When I was a kid, like, I didn't know, that hitting the... Get over here. Hitting the, what's it called? The, flowers actually gave me them, with the eggs. I thought that, like, just destroyed the flower, and I was, like, missing one the whole time. And I was... So I was always confused how to get some of these flowers. I'm like, how the hell do you get this? Oh, obviously I didn't say how, because I was a kid. I wouldn't say such bad languages. And then I grew up, and some changed along the way, I don't know when. Oh, god, okay. I feel like there's something here. And I can't remember what. Oh god, bats. Oh god, bats everywhere. Where did you all come from? Oh, at least I got eggs now, so I can just be like, whoop. Oh god, the frame rate is drop phenomenally. I wonder if I should, maybe I need to change something in my video settings. Oop. Give me you. And boing. Alright, got it. Nope. You. Please. Everyone leave me alone. I want to live. No. No! Hey Mario! Stop it, you damn bats! Okay. You. God damn it. And oh god. Controller's not being kind right now. Oh yes. Oh, you ruined my fun. Hold on, that was effective. I don't see a thingy. Do you see a thingy? I hear a thingy, but I don't see a thingy. I forget it's not like the newer Mario games, because I have been playing, I was playing Super Mario, what's it called? Nah, goddammit, Super Mario 3D Land. Then on that one, you can hold down the button to, pound. Oh, good. Eh. But on Yoshi's, you have to actually... What? Okay. It's just not working at times, and it works at others. That's just, I don't even know. Whatever, I guess. Starting to miss my PS4 controller. I'll go buy me another one. Over here. Goddamn Yoshi, stop ducking. Alright. Yes! Why is it so hard today? It's so hard to use this right now. Boop. Oh, yes. Mole Yoshi! I feel like I'm not getting through any levels like I was before. I want that, but there is a key with my name on it. Don't you spawn me into that freaking bat. Get out of here. Wait, the bats drop stars? If you hit them with the watermelon? Hit. Gotcha. Alright, aha! I didn't know the bats drop stars when you hit them with the watermelon. Yeah. Yes! Alright, which one are we playing? I have to remember my buttons here. Oh god, throwing balloon. It is throwing balloon, goddammit. That's why I was remembering my buttons. Okay. A, right, up, yes! Oh, you bastard. Okay. Right, Y. I just gotta remember everything's reversed. That's a lot easier since they're actually XYs on this controller. Oh god, oh no. B, A, X, I got one wrong. I press B when I actually press B. Okay, no, press Y again. God damn it, it's reversed here. Get your shit together. Okay, pop, 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 pop goes a weasel. Pop goes a weasel. Or German. I pressed the Y! Button. Douchebag. Whatever. You can't even try again too. Insult to injury. Oh god, no, stay away from me. Stay away from me. Whoop! We're good. Can I go in here? Oh, I can't. Huh. Down here. Nothing. Oh wait, there's a thing up here. Oh, I wanna go see if I can find that thing, because I think it should be up here again, now that we've oh god. Well, I found the thing. I think. Yeah, that was the thing. That was the thing, I think. So, grab you, and let's go. Whoop. I don't know what that was, so whoop. Actually, why am I going this way? I can just... Oh, wait, no, there's a thing down there, isn't there? I honestly think the most annoying transformation in this game, hands down, is the submarine, though. The submarine was just awful. It was just god-awful. Oh, god, there we go. I didn't know if there's actually anything over there I needed, so I had to go check. I forgot that you can go straight in there anyways. Hold on, I saw a thing up there. You, buddy, I need your help. Got it. And then one up, which means that I have gotten all of them. Boing. Okay. And... Oh god. Can we just... Bust that. Thank you. And push the rock. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. We're still good. Ooh. Alright. Wait. End of level. Did I get all the... I'm missing so many red coins. How am I missing 10? Where did I fuck up? I've royally fucked up somewhere. To miss 10? Like, was I just not looking? I must have not been looking. Oh, and now I'm short of those too. Great. Hold up. I'm sorry, guys. I have to go look. Because, I can't go back and look, of course. You know, I'm wondering why this Bay Mario has a star here. Like, you can't really get that far with it. Well, I guess I wasn't looking or something, because I am missing so many. Now I'm short on stars, too, because I'm an idiot, but... I have no idea, guys. Wow. 10 whole ones. Oh, well. Not like I was going for a perfect run anyways, I'm not that good at this game. Whoop. And I have to get somewhere in this. How did I miss so many? Fuck machine, one up chance again, huh? Alright, let's try this again. And boink, and a boink, and a boink. Oh, yes! Three one-ups for me. Yeah. We got one-ups. Bigger Boo's Fortress. Oh, man, it's a fortress. That's cool. Oh, God. Oh, no. Grab you. And... Nope. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. You're cute and adorable in this game, but stop it. Eh. Okay. Eh. Nope. The bigger ones are not so cute. But the little ones are pretty adorable. I'm not gonna lie. Eh. Eh. Catch. Come on. Eh. Fine. Didn't want to waste the egg, but I guess I got to. Actually, I might need to go in here first. I don't know what's in here. Let's go try that real quick. Let's go check. Boo. Boo. Oh, wait. I remember how to defeat you. Oh, God. I think you can defeat him this way. Yeah, there you go. I forgot you could actually beat Boos in this game with eggs. One thing is different than most Mario games. Boos were kind of undefeatable in a lot of games after the early ones. I don't know why. Like, only stars could beat them after a while. Other than that, they just kind of fucked your shit. Not that way. This way. Oop. There we go. Nope. Gimme. And... Nope. Ah! What? I was on top of it. How the hell? No, go ahead. And... Oh. Okay. Oh my god. Okie doke. Can't get over there, can I? No. Okay. And... Boop. And... Ooh. Oh god. Aiming the wrong way and everything. I almost did not get that. Give you. Give you. Give you. You go to hell. And whoop. And whoop. Yeah. Actually, probably gonna finish this level just in time, too. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Everyone, let's just relax. No reason to get aggressive. Alright, just jump over everything. Alright, you come over here. Eh, I was trying to hit this, but it didn't work. Okay. Eh. That or the Boos, it would have worked, but I missed everything. Somehow. Don't know how I missed everything. Oof. Go over there, and... Whoosh. Yay, stuff. What was I supposed to do here? Oh, wait, this way. Because I think going here, which is blocked off normally if you hit that. Oh god, look at all the stars. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Just calm down. Relax. Everyone chill. Friends. We're friends here. Everyone's friends here, right? Everybody's friends. Everyone's friends here. Oh god. Please no. Yoshi says, even Yoshi's like, I ain't looking that. Uh-uh. Oh god. Well, this level's been messed up. Or at least this bit of the level's messed up. Oh god, this is... Why is it like this? I guess because of the lava bits. You are acting really weird here, level. Or maybe it's just generating things on screen so it looks weird. No. No. No, 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 no. No. No, 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 no. I said no. Okay, that's done. No more coins. Yeesh. Yeesh. Oh god, he's got friends. Yeah. Combo. What's up here? Come over there. Let's go this way. And what is behind door number two? Nothing. Oh. Well, I'm just going to take you and oh god. Oh, you freaking douche. Get out of here with your lip. Ooh, shit. Alright, got it. We're out. We outie. I just wanted that. That's all I wanted. Nothing else. And boink. Grab you. And don't. Oh god. Oh god. Actually, you have little friends with you, don't you? You come with me, my friend. And you leave me stars. Thank you. Perfect. Just what I needed to get back up my star count. Ah, unless there's a thing right here. Oop. Oh god. I don't like this thing. This thing's weird. Sometimes you can jump on it, sometimes you can't. Eh. I got through it easy that time. That's nice. Like, normally what it's supposed to be, like, sideways, but even when sometimes it's sideways, it doesn't, where am I going? Alright, what am I doing? Oh! Ooh! Oh, yes. We have Baby Mario's twin brother at Bowser's Castle. But we're not handing him over to the likes of you. Ah, okay. That seemed unnecessary. The Boo is just like, I'm just gonna go down here. Okay. My, you've gotten fat. And there we go. That one was easy. Yeah, Yoshi's little victory pose going on there in his flutter. Yeah. Yoshi, the laws of gravity need to be. Okay. Wow, I got through a castle with full everything. That's weird. That's really weird. Four more levels on this one. Actually, we're gonna do this one. We're gonna do this one that way. Watch out for Lakitu. Is it weird to think that Lakitu's been every Mario game pretty much? At least, or at least been around since like the very first one. I think he's actually been in every one, has he? I don't know. No, because he wasn't in Sunshine. I know for that. Oh god. Oh god. Calm down. Relax. Okay, and. Oh, that worked out very well for me. Oh god, that didn't work out. That didn't work out. That didn't work out at all. I lied. Woo! Hey, get out of here, please. Thank you. Oh god, turtle shells are scary. Grab you. Hey, give me that. And you go away. Not gonna let him throw anything, because he is a douche in this game. Can I break that? Nope, not with him. Ah! Get up there. Oh! Not my intention, but that works. Oh, man, look at all the secrets I'm finding. Except I lost that one to death fall. Oh god, turtle. Can you? Why are there so many star things around here? Should I be worried? And can I jump on you actually? Everybody. Need your assistance. Whoop. Yeah. Nope. grab all these, shall we? Because, again, when you don't know which one is which, you got like that. Damn, thank you. Alright, grab you, and... Oh, let me guess, that last one is going... No, not this one. Give me. This is a lot harder when you don't have your tongue to use things. Oh, you douche. Okay. Alright, now this part, I have to be, like, careful. Because... Yeah. See, I need... Because if I just throw an egg, odds are I'm going to destroy... Oh god. My ground here, and then I can't get my box, and... No. And then... Push over you. And then... Boink! Key. And sad cactus. The sad cactus is very sad. Especially when you take his little buddy, he's bouncing on his head. We're gonna go you. I like train transformation, it's pretty cool. I mean, it doesn't do too much, but it's still cool. Then you just go on this and be like, alright, up here, in a ramp. Oh god, that way. I forgot I had to hold the direction, it just goes on its own. You are a douchebag. Alright, gonna go grab you. Oh god, no, didn't wanna do that. Oh well, at least I grabbed that now. Hey, Yoshi, can you go down that track? Thank you. Shy guy, can you stop being a douche? Thank you. Oh no, we're running out of time! Fortunately, they reappear in this one and I don't have to worry about it. But again, I don't know where all the coins are, so I have to check them all. And... Oh god, no, Shy guy, please. Mercy. Stay away. You can't catch me, can you? I'm the little Yoshi train. Oop. And oop. Oh god. We're good, we're fine. Everything's good, everything is awesome. Everything is wonderful when you're part of a team. No. I've been struck. And keep going. Oop, and around. Backwards train. Very, very impressive train. And down here. Doop. And, oh god, there's more down there. Alright, down here. Doop. Was there really no freaking... Wow, I juked that Shy Guy so hard. So hard. Get wrecked, scrub! And, doop. Wow, not a single red coin on that. That was a waste of time. I hate waste of time. Boing, boing, and boing. Oh god, the lag is bad. Anything over here? Nope. Happy cactus again. Anything over here? Nope. Okay, you go in there, and you go up here, and you open that. Do-do-do-do. That thing catches my interest. Oh-ho! Oh god, that one's gonna leave. Oh my god, you douche! Hopefully my plant's still there. Yes, it is, okay. I just wanna see what's up here because I don't remember. No, my luck, nothing important. Oh wait, no, it is important. It is important, but how do I get up there? No, you douche! Can't reach up there. But there's something cool in there too. Oh wait, I need three because there's three stars appearing. Okay. And I don't remember if there's sometimes there's red coins in those. No. Oh, I can't believe I missed that coin. That's the only chance if I get to grab it too. I think. Ah, you. Go over here. You go away. all those. No. Ah, no. No bubbles. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Everything's trying to kill me at once. Grab you. Go over here. Oh god. You're bouncy. I don't like you. No way. Oh my god. What the hell? That was not the way you're supposed to go. Go away. Yoshi, can you just... Thank you. Do the slam. Do the slam. Do the slam. No, go away. You go away too. That almost hit me. That would have been... I'm out of eggs. Crap. Oh my god. I don't know if he disappears, and I don't want to lose him, so I'm just gonna go right after him. Loopsie, go away! Yes, I know it's... Oh my... Gimme you. Go away. No one likes you. What the fuck? Ah, I forgot about the bandits. Have we seen the bandits yet? Oh hey, I have this. Doesn't matter really, does it? Because I've already lost some of my other stuff, unfortunately. Oh, nothing. Alright guys, but that's actually going to be it for this one. Hopefully I can get some more of this done soon, catch up on some recording, and hopefully Fallout works out this week. If not, then there might not be one this week, so when you... Actually, I'm gonna put this up tomorrow? It's going up tomorrow, so if you don't see one this week on Friday, that's why, because it didn't work out, so hopefully it does. Anyway, so that's it for this one, guys. If you liked it, give it a like, hit subscribe if you want to see more stuff on a daily basis, and as always, I will see you next time. Thanks for watching.